Hello Vapor, a very quick video today because I want to spend a couple of words about this e-liquid. Let's cover my face so it will focus. This liquid is a French one made by a company called Foo, and I bought it just because I love the presentation. As I show you again, as you can see, this is the Curiosité line, which take a strong imagery for the cabinets of Curiosity, which I kind of love, and I bought it in Riga. It cost 9.9 euros in a very small stand in a mall which is specialized in imported liquid, mostly from France and from Italy. The price is the same of the official website of the producer, so it's quite convenient for me to buy it. This specific is a 15 milliliter bottle. Composition is more than 60% PG and less than 40% VG, or whatever name means. As I said, I bought it almost just for the label. This is Frambois à l'ancienne, which is basically raspberries and custard. And I'm almost finished, as you can see it. This is my last tank, and I decide to spend a few words. It is not a cloud chaser liquid, for sure. And it is very tasty, but not strong. The taste is perfectly balanced. You cannot spot really just the taste of the raspberries, and you cannot have a strong taste of custard. The blend is really well made, and I find myself to vape it much more than I was thinking, for a juice that I bought just for the label, basically. The vapor, in any case, is quite thick, even considering the composition that is surely not high in VG. I'm vaping at this very moment, but you see, is an orchid with one of my terrible build inside. I'm vaping 1.3. The build is 1.3 ohm. I'm not sub-ohming, and the consistency of the vapor in the mouth is very, 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 very good. Is very soft and thick to a certain extent, and I found out that in comparison with the stronger flavors, this one can go well for all the day. Actually, even the taste that the smell that it leaves in a room is pleasant for the guest, at least I'm being told. I will leave a link both to the original producer, and since many of the visit to these videos are coming from Riga, also to Biosmoke, which is the place where I got it. To wrap up, is a good liquid. I really like it. I think that there are more of these. I think four, with different flavors, and all of them as the insect. I guess I did not say the name. This one is called Lepidoptera, and they all have this pinned insect, and I think they can even be a very good present for a friend who vapes. And so finally, okay, I had some footage. I can finish my bottle in peace without regretting not have talked about it, but I probably will buy more. The only thing that I more than hate is, well, the cup is child proof because it's very hard to open, is that they have this dropper, and it's terrible. Of course, on the On the orchid, I have to use a needle tank. So the first thing is remove this cap and put it in my one spare tank with a metal needle, because it's quite difficult to fill it. But apart from this inconvenience, it is even worse than the normal dripper, the glass one, dropper, sorry. Apart from this, great vape. And really subtle but enjoyable flavor. Okay, that's it. Till next time. Bye.